Turning now to the travel impacts after a Dallas fire truck plunged 35 feet onto DART tracks. Tonight, DART says more than half of the critical repairs to downtown services have been completed. A spokesperson says they're expected to wrap up tomorrow night. For now, shuttle buses will continue to help passengers make connections to and from the six affected stations: City Place, Deep Ellum, the Arts District, West End, Union Station, and Victory Station.